We have some breaking news. Mary Crandall Hales, the wife of late Apostle Robert D. Hales, died in debt to age on Sunday, January 15, 2023, at her home in North Salt Lake. She is 9 years old. During her reign, there have been a 54-year in death of Elder Robert D. Hales, Apostle of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. This statement